Hey guys, it's Spooktober once again, and that's why we're delving into the realm of the terrifying by playing the Japanese horror game, Mad Father. Father! Father, are you in there? I can't do a waifu voice, but I really don't want to embarrass myself. Yo, Pops, you in there? Ah! Ah, yeah, how many times have I told you not to come down here? Sorry, Father, but I'm too scared to sleep on my own. Don't worry. You're never alone. Your late mother is always there at your side. She's always watching over you, Aya. That's not scary, Pops, not at all. Okay, now please get to bed. He probably said it a bit nicer than that. Father, tomorrow's, yes, the anniversary of her death. What the? We'll visit her grave together. Can I move around now? Stop! No. Woo! Help me! Help! I think Papa's in a bit of a... Papa, what are you doing in there? I know Father's secret. Oh, stop it. It's so loud. I know Father's secret. My father is a scientist. That is a secret. He loves research and is always locked up in the lab in the basement. I've always heard things from that lab. An animal and human screams. Even at a young age, I knew what my father was doing. So I pretended I wasn't looking, that I didn't know or hear anything. I feigned ignorance the whole time because I loved Father. Okay. That's not the only secret I know. When Mom and I weren't around, he and his helper... What? A fine sample. I shall dispose of the remaining materials myself. You know, I kinda like her look. Very terrifying. Come, Maria. Doctor! Oh, this adulterer! Doctor! The mistress is aware of our relationship. Huh? What does it matter? I don't believe she's fond of me. That is the problem. The girl will be 11 soon. It's a troublesome age, to be sure. Be kind to her, please. Ensure that she never comes to harm. She shall always be my most precious... experiment, probably. That's the vibe I'm getting. What just happened? What just flipped on screen? I missed it. Oh, we have a buddy! Ah! That's so cute! It's midnight. Today's the day Mom went to heaven. That's really sad. Mom! Oh my god. What are you doing? Your father said to stay in bed. Now that I'm thinking about Mom, I can't get to sleep. Explore the room. Okay, let's talk to the bunny. Snowball, the pet rabbit. Very adorable. Snowball is sleeping soundly. Ah, yes. Doesn't look like I can wake him up. Your favorite doll. That's not my favorite doll. That's not so good looking. A doll I got from my father. It's so old and worn. There's probably a lot of people who have skipped the prologue and I'm just here alone. Yay, it's a doll. Hooray, thank you, Father. What a pretty doll. It's almost like it's alive. Are you dumb? Okay. Was that really it? The red-eyed stranger. Oh! Huh? Something fell out. What's this? A gem. Gems are hidden in various places. Some require doing special events to get. You can see your gem count in the menu. Find them all, and something might happen. I had to find a bunch of gems? Okay. A portrait of Mom. You know, I can see the bust in the pixels. She must have been packing. Ho! Hello, Mother Mary. There's only one mom in the world to me. Mom, why did you have to go? Someone just flashbanged me? I'm kind of scared. I should get back to bed. Okay. Back to bed. Good night. Can I turn around now, Father? Just a moment. Just put this here. Yes, it's finished. It's a flower crown. Yay, hooray, good father. He must have literally nothing bad about him. Does it look good on me? Yes, I think it suits you well. Yay! Thank you, Papa. Uh-oh. I'm sorry, I can't always play with you. Father, no! Oh, it's the mother. Okay, we're good. Oh my, how unusual. You two were playing. Mom! Look, Father made me a flower crown. That's wonderful. It looks great on you, Aya. So you played with him all day? Yeah. We should do this again, Father. Yes, we should. Next time, your mother should join in. Well, I look forward to it. Cough. Hack. Oh no, Mom's sick. Mom! I'm sorry. Just another fit. Hack. Always. Don't push yourself if you're not feeling well. Come get some medicine from Maria. It should help you get better. What? Was Maria poisoning her this whole time? That hoe. Mom, are you hurt? You're okay, right? Sorry to worry you. I'm perfectly fine. Don't look so anxious, please. Aya, your smile keeps me going. Best of all. Okay. Now let's get back for dinner. I made sirloin steak! Woo! I knew she was perfect. Hooray, I love Mom's steaks. Right, Father? Ha ha, of course. She makes the best steaks in the world. Yup, yup, yup. There was Maria, too, but... Even so, the three of us were a happy family. That was Maria, oh, I swear to God. What was that? Hello? A scream. Could that have been Father? Him and Maria probably got up to a little bit too much that, extracurriculars, if you know what I'm talking about. Alright, come on, Aya. Look at that cute... What? This way, who's that? Someone saved us. Who is it? Uh-oh. What the hell? I said, this way. No. Many interesting books in this room here. Many interesting books in this here place. Do you like books, my dear? Who? Are you? Oh, no need to be so wary. I'm merely a salesman.
Salesman?
Call me Olga. I hope I get to know you, young lady. Voices. But it's quite troublesome to think that corpses wander the mansion.
Corpses? Those monsters back there, they're like creatures from a story.
I'm gonna get flamed for doing this, but I'm doing it for you.
Why would monsters like that suddenly...
Well, it's a curse. What you saw were the corpses of your father's test subjects. Overcome with anger, those deceased have been brought back by the power of a curse. To take revenge on your father, of course.
What? I have to save him!
Why is that?
towards his own ends. He has killed countless people as part of his experiments. This is his retribution. You must have realized by now your father's true nature. And yet you wish to save him.
Ooh.
She left that location rather quickly.
My, my. Perhaps you cannot yet understand this suffering.
I nailed that voice. You're welcome. I have to go save father.
A crow?
To talk to crows to save your current progress through this story, there are game-ending traps abound in this abnormal mansion. Be sure to save regularly. Okay. Save. Check. Okay. We shall check. Hello? I'm pretty sure I saw a ghost down here. Hello? Hello? Oh.
Oh!
Quick time events. A doll? If I'd kept walking, I might have stepped on it. When a red fog covers the screen, it means a QuickTime event has begun. You must press the buttons displayed on the screen within the time limit. If you fail, it may result in a game over. When did I start playing Resident Evil 4? Okay, I guess we just keep going down. Holy shit! What happened here? A pile of discarded dolls block the way. This wasn't here when I came down earlier.
I can't get through here. Need to think of a way to get it to Father's lab.
Okay, so the basement. Where are you going?
Why is that doll moving? Is that part of the curse too?
Man, you're taking this remarkably well. I'm pretty sure I saw something. No, maybe I didn't. I thought I saw something move in the pile of dolls. Oi! Oi! Oh! Boss fight! What's happening? Leave me alone! Are they not chasing? That was just strange.
Give me back my daughter!
Spirit in bedroom looking for her daughter. Got archives key. Oh, there's something in here! There's something in the glass here. Damn it, I can't seem to do anything with it. The bunny's awake! And that guy's gone. Snowball is relaxing. I'll pet him. Yes, I wanna pet him. Such important use of my time. Okay, so we have an archive key. We might as well use that. Oh, clock. The clock is stopped at midnight. That's really suspicious. I'm sure it means nothing. What's through here? Nothing. Reception room. Another bird. And... oh, too short. Short stack, can't get the gem. Gonna need some sort of, ladder. I feel like I just heard a voice. The flames burn fiercely. Who's keeping that fire going? What just happened? A powerful, moving painting. Like... what is happening? Oh! 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 I'm winning! No, I failed that one! Did I win? Did I lose? Am I alive? No, I died. Oh, we're alive! What was the point of that? What is happening? Why? The painting was hiding a cylinder lock safe. I can't open this without the key. Moi Sato. Oh, I think I broke the chess game. I heard it move. Oh! Easy money. Easy money, boys. Watch this. Easy money. Got old key. That's what we call easy money. Is that what this is for? No. Okay. But we do have the key now. We have two keys, actually. Okay. Ugh. I think that's about it for this room at the moment. Again? Why? Is this all you people do? Wimps. Okay, so there's only two rooms in this. Can I go after the young boy? Oh! Hello. A life-size doll? Yeah, because people have those, often. It just winked at me! It just winked. Oh! She just tripped me! You trying to get slap-toe? You trying to get slap-toe? What do you want? What do you want, huh? You gonna do it again? That'd be hilarious. No. She doesn't want any of this smoke. She knows I'm ready. Oh, it just did another movement! What? Ah! She committed seppuku! A life-size doll. It looks just as if it were a real corpse. You know, maybe it's a real corpse. What happened to you? She died! It's locked. You know, you'd think you'd know what's in there after living in a house for a while. Bathroom! Jesus Christ, someone made a mess in here. Hello? I'll take that What am I doing here? Oh, yes, juke him. Fat juke. Easy juke. No problem. You still in here? Oh, yes, you are! Okay, so I don't think there's anything else in this room other than that little juke-a-thon. Oh! Did you just use your drums? Creepy. See if we can put on a dress of some sort, you know, start that femboy life. Maria said she's planning to throw this dress out because it's too raggedy. Screw Maria. Hey! Your shoes better not be tipping. It's happened without my permission. Okay, so it's just kind of like a big circle. I get it. Oh, I have the archives key. I have the key. How do I use the key? How do I use my key? What seems to be your problem here? The doll father made for me. Which one? This? A gorgeous chair. So detailed it barely seems like a doll. Yeah, we're getting the idea by now. A decorative doll. Okay. This place is a madhouse. Oh, let's try the cafeteria. Oh, another save point. Doesn't seem necessary. At least not at this current moment. That was an awfully dramatic way to open up a... Can I see him again? Hello? Hello? You gonna show back up? Huh? You wanna come say hi? Huh? Come on. Come say hi to me. I guess not. What about over here? Hello? Close. Hello? Ah! Okay, it did something that time. Okay, what if I do the same thing over here? Nothing. Okay, what if I close up the... and then try this? No. There might be something there that I'm not noticing. Oh, that looks like a very not so healthy dog. Don't think I'm supposed to interact with you. A container full of oil. Oh, I see. Give me that. Give me. Ah! Ooh! Oh, so he just goes straight back to eating? I guess that was your only concern, partner. Anything of note back here? Oh! I found firewood. Interesting. Oh! Yes. Yes, I knew that I saw that corner and it was odd to me. Yikes! It's pitch black. I can't go down there. Well, shit. How you doing? You're still not looking great. Oh. We can... what is that? I can't manipulate the left one. Still can't, okay. What is the significance of this, little party they're having back there? I think I just forgot how to use a key. Okay, so... there we go, okay. Sorry for my idiocy. Yeah, another bird. I guess I'll save. I forgot I had to do something else with the key to, you know, initiate that I am trying to use a key. You know, sometimes the games aren't familiar with that. Huh? Ah, I remember this book. There's a girl who has a mysterious power to control life. And she goes on a journey to find the family she's been separated from. Proclaiming, "Burn all those in my way." She did exactly that to all her foes. But I think in the end, her power got out of control and destroyed the world. Bummer. So she never met her family in the end. She was all alone. A poor girl, all alone. You're projecting now. If I lose father, I'll be all alone too. Yes. I don't want it. That's very sad. I have to save father quick! Burn all those in my way. Huh? Yeah, I can burn it. But I'll need something to start a fire with. I think there was a part in the flame egg about making a torch to start a fire. I'll check the book again. Gather materials to make a torch. Okay. Oh! It was that man from earlier! I saw that bright head in the shadows. My god. What the hell? Who did that? Data on live experimentation. There's something stuck in here. Yeah, nightmares. Got code memo. Oh. Jays! Mama! Mama! I ain't your mama! It hurts! Help me! Help! Help! Jeez, what just happened? I wanna go home! I wanna see mama! Don't worry, I shall take you to her once this is all over. No! I wanna go now! Mama! Mama! Jays, no. Don't fret. Everything will be fine. We just wish to test this medicine. It may hurt a bit, but not to worry. You'll feel so much. You'll feel such relief. Such relief.
No! Mama!
Stop. No. No, I don't want this. Screw that kid. Solve the code for the safe in bedroom. I got a pendant. Well, that was something. Written hints for unlocking the bedroom safe. With this, you can solve the safe code. Chandeliers in the entrance hall. Change room hats. Bathroom planters. Red room. Okay. All right, guys. I'll figure this out for us real quick. Nice! That took way too long. I'm so dumb. Anyway, what's in it? Solve the code for safe in bedroom. It contains mom's belongings. I can smell mom's scent. There's a lamp in here. It's pretty dark, so it'd be nice to have a light. Just borrowing this, Mom. Mom's perfume. Jesus Christ, no, not a... Is he still at work? V.E.U. Maria Doctor.
Father! There you are! Doesn't your father always tell you not to go into the basement? Mom! I knew it! He's shaving on me with her! I can't believe this. Some girl he picked up off the street.
Arr, the stupid thing. Hiya! Mom's usually so nice, but that day, she was like a different person. This perfume, I put it back on her dresser after that, but... So she took care of it. That's good. After all, Mom got this from Father on their anniversary. I'll take it as a good luck charm. All right, Mom. Okie dokie, kid. What even is that? Oh! Something moved under here! Oh! Oh, you're too slow for me. Oh yeah, you're way too slow. Too slow. Get some of that. You ain't nothing to me. Was that it? Was that just me getting assaulted? Alright, that's enough of Mad Father for now. Let me know in the comments if you want to see me play more, or if you have some other Spooktober ideas. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your American Otaku. This, of course, has been my co-host, Zero Two. And I'll catch you next time.